Get across this courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay. I'll just let you do all the ass kicking.
All right.
We'll get you. Right. Head for the fountain.
Night, sunshine.
Hırsız!
Veli'ye ne olduğunu duydun mu?
Evet, o transfer olmamış mıydı?
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns, totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
All right, let's take these guys out.
Bize şu anda kapalı.
Crap.
Kaçamayacak.
Take these guys out.
Gotta get up to that walkway.
This could help.
There, that'll work.
Now all we need is a horse.
Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh? All yours.
Hey! Ellad yukarı! Ellad!
Thanks, mate.
Come on.
Take the elevator next time.
All right, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Don't look down. Don't look down, don't look down.
Mehmet'e ne oldu?
O mu? O artık gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
Memnun muymuş?
Mutluymuş, öyle
değil. Come on. Okay, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Ama ben kişisel olarak turistlerle muhatap olmak istemem.
Oh! Oh, I gotcha!
Pull me up! You put on weight, pull me up!
Oh, shit, that was close. Ooh. All right, no more donuts for you.
See your house. Let's get moving. There's a guard right below you. Nearly there.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
Huh.
Okay. We're clear. Ladies first.
Cute.
Here we go.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, and there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now, we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
Statement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter.
What? Is that really a good idea in here?
Khan. Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Will that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my God, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail.
Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit!
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
From them. But I do have oxygen not included. I just haven't made a video of it yet. And I am getting a little bit further into the shipwreck. Now, I do have a lot of bad luck in this gameplay here, but... This was sort of one of these things where I did this video that way I can do, you know, some announcements and stuff like that. And, you know, there is that gameplay there if you guys just want to...
Yeah.